Happy birthday, twins.
Happy birthday, Glenn and Brenda. My sis is from down in the hood.
I know, that's right. So then, where did y'all know Glenda and Brenda from? Did y'all go back?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm
they sister Irie Fraser's best friend since 5 years old.
And I've been knowing the twins since like they were babies. You know, me and Glenn and Bren, we are all the same ages and we looking good. You know, black don't crack. You know what I'm saying? So, Glenn and Bren, I hope y'all have the most wonderfulest time tonight.
Yes.
Y'all look great. I don't know how I saw y'all in y'all dresses. Y'all look fast and stuff. Y'all cute. I'm Rita, and I know y'all through Wayne Minor, you know. And yeah, we gonna turn up.
Oh, I'm beautiful.
Thank you.
Dang, y'all forgot it is sweet.
Hey, twins.
Half of a hundred, you know. Brandon Glenn, you know they deserve it.
Thank God for my wife of 8 official years Tuesday. I thank God. It ain't been easy. It's been a challenge from the both of us. But I love her. When you have a woman in your life that is willing to stand by you and accept you as you are, that's a blessing. That's a real.
It's incredible so far, man. Brenda and Glenda.
I think this is incredible. I've known Brenda and Glenda since both of our kids did gymnastics together, and they were 4 years old, so I've been around them this whole time. And I've celebrated almost all their birthdays with them, and this is amazing, and it's gorgeous in here, so I know everybody's going to have a great time.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
about you being no motherfucking baby, calling your mama or nothing, because your mama gonna tell you, I leave your motherfucking ass right here. You don't believe me? Ask Sonya, ask Bren, ask Danielle. With Glenn, because I can't do nothing with her. Your ass will be there till I get there.
I just want to say this has been a great event. I remember it was just a thought that y'all said y'all was going to have a birthday party, but they manifested. It is outstanding. It's been a great evening. To my lady Glenda, man, girl, I thank you. You know, she really has enlightened me.
Make a turnover.